Most people say you are your worst critic, but that's not true, because the future you is your worst critic. See, we all gotta start from somewhere, a simple idea, a vision, and once you give it some momentum, there's no telling what you can do.
Nobody wakes up one morning being the master at their craft.
Michael Jordan didn't just wake up being one of the greatest basketball players of all time without practicing and building up his skills. Steve Jobs didn't just magically create one of the most successful multinational tech companies in the world. Donald Trump didn't just become president by... A pretty horrible example, sorry. But you get the point. It takes time, practice, and dedication to truly develop and reach a level of mastery. Like most of you know, I'm a worldwide famous photographer. Well, I'm a famous photographer. I'm a photographer. And when I look back at some of my previous work that I've done, I think to myself, how in the world did I ever actually think this was good? Take this shot here, for example, of my great friend Shayla. Now, she's flawless in beauty, but the disaster here comes from the horrendous editing job. The colors, the shadows, the contrast. It's just painful to even look at. It's so bad that I just can't help but laugh. Sometimes we just have to laugh at our failures. Laugh because back when I did it, I thought this was like incredible stuff. It was mind-blowing, game-changing. I could already hear the people telling me, Angel, this is stunning work. Way off. Now, in my defense, not all the shots of that photo session came out horrendous. Allow me to redeem myself by showing you one of the best shots of the session. Okay, now I feel better. Moving on. See, the future you is your worst critic. But then again, the future you shows how far you've come. Say it with me. Progress. That's what life is all about. That's what we all should strive for. It means you've learned a thing or two over the years. It means you've gotten over those barriers that you thought would detain you forever. It means that you've actually done something more than stay put, and now you are a better person than you were before. And some may think people are progressing faster than you. But the only competition in this life is yourself, not anyone else. This isn't a sprinting race. It's a marathon. So if you feel like you're still moving slower than everyone else, just focus on the fact that you're still doing what you need to do, moving forward. Years later, Shayla still being a great friend of mine and not realizing how bad those first pictures came out. I think she did. She was just too nice to actually tell me. Asked me to take pictures of her and her famous Boston Terrier Pepper. Honestly, she's famous. Like, this dog has more Instagram followers than me. Now, I'm not saying I perfected my art or that I'm a master photographer. Far from it. What I am saying is I definitely noticed the difference now between my work then and now, and I'm still working every day learning on things to improve on. So whatever your thing is, whatever your craft, your awesome hobby that you can't stop doing, whatever you're working on in your life right now, whether it's finishing school, starting up a new business, or just fixing certain things in your life, remember to have patience and be persistent with it. And if you feel as if you haven't made that much progress in your life, then you know what? Start right now. Take that very first step you need to take to start making a change. We get too comfortable living the average life, and we think that it's easier to remain average than breaking out and embracing our full potential. I'm sure if you look back at the beginning of the year, there's things that you wish you could have started then. Stop wishing and start working for them. Just imagine the life you could be living if you just stop making excuses and actually decided to take action. What if every decision you made from this moment forward was one that took you in the direction of your dreams? Not sideways, not backwards, but forward. Along the way, you'll create some cool stuff and have great success. And I'm pretty sure you'll have plenty of failures and bumps to go along with it.
Just a speed bump.
Just a speed bump.
But be happy you went through those failures. Be glad you did that lame work. Be proud of it. Because if it wasn't for that, you probably wouldn't be where you are right now. Currently making awesome progress that the future you will possibly criticize and say, how in the world did I ever think that was actually good? Now, I don't know about you, but this year I've made many mistakes and have many setbacks. But I also can't forget the amazing achievements and the memories I've established. All I can say is I'm still here by the grace of God and by the love of my awesome family and the support of my amazing friends. So starting this new year, make sure you stay focused on your journey. Get started and stay in it. Don't give up on your dreams and goals, because you never know what one single moment can do to change your entire life in the most epic ways. Even when it gets rough, even when you feel like you're moving one inch at a time, and although we may not possibly be exactly where we want to be, we're still on our way there, getting closer each and every day. Just remember, we all gotta start from somewhere. All it takes is a simple idea, a vision, and once you give it some momentum, there's no telling what you can do.